Oh,
boy.
Yeah.
Boy.
Thank you.
Did you say boy?
That's a wave. It's not a wave, what the hell? It's not a wave, what the hell? Well, if ocelots scare off creepers, then why do we have so many goddamn creepers? Because we're in a fucking jungle and ocelots are everywhere, so our ocelots aren't doing their goddamn job.
Yeah, what the hell?
Yes, I do need more diamonds. I need netherite, actually. That's what we should do. We should go to the nether. Come on, another adventure. Let's see how many times we die. What else could I use in the nether, though?
No one knows.
I don't really have enough sheep to do another mining operation yet. I could breed them up.
No one knows that one.
I don't know about breeding up the sheep for that because I don't want to accidentally kill Steve there. Because that would be a waste of a name tag. I don't give a shit about Steve. I just don't want to waste a name tag.
Stevie!
Is that a good word? Bert?
No, I was thinking about the villager situation. That I know they can't press buttons.
Mm-hmm.
I still think I want to kind of leave them in here for now because they're so stupid. They are so fucking stupid.
Stupid.
You're leveling them up, so I guess see where Sugar King grew back. They probably fucking didn't. That was a pig. I was like, what the hell?
Oh, holy bee. Hello.
Yes, Mr. Chicken. Fuck.
As friends we've gathered, hearts are true. Spirit is near.
Get the duck!
That was a chicken.
First time, right one.
like my old log stove.
Yep. My music. Coke addict. He sells them too.
Screen. I don't want you to know. Fuck.
But blue is feeling blue.
I want redstone. There it is. There's my fucking redstone. I can only make one. That sucks.
Yep.
Man, lost an assload of emeralds.
Thank you.
And I still don't know where the original, like, better one is.
Welcome to hell.
For a remote.
See?
This'll kill shit.
Now you see where I'm going with this.
Did you find Sanctuary?
Did you find Sanctuary?
Yeah.
There's a lot of magnet here.
We will begin surrogation.
It's okay.
You guys gotta crouch on it. Really. You'll die.
Watch it pours down your head.
Hey, I got shit though. Got more room to get more shit. I got like a full stack of it and some. almost drowned in it. Directions.
Holy shit.
Report.
12. In the different kind of room. Are you good?
Get rid of this.
Okay.
I'm gonna take that gold and make some shit.
Okay. No.
I need more torches, but I do not. Oh, I can make more torches. Nice. Oh, I already have torches made. Even better. I'll make some gold shit in case we run into pigments. Boots. Actually, I'm gonna get that idea to make some armor. Bro, Cat's gonna get. Have some armor. That sucks. Roosevelt.
Let me in!
It really fucking generated us down deep here.
We should bring a whole place like that.
What?
Stuff.
It's a roof of hell!
What the?
Okay, we're not too far away from the other portal. We're just like way the fuck down there. I found it.
Cool!
Because this is a crimson forest. It's in here somewhere, but I don't know where it is. Okay, we're in actual hell. What way to go? Oh fuck. Oh fuck, please don't notice me. Oh fuck.
What is it?
The Pumbaa's. They suck, no. No! He noticed me! Dang. Pumbaa's are horrible.
And delicious.
They do give you like 3 pork chops if you kill them.
I'm down.
God, we were deep down in the fucking asshole at home. Now we're kind of like near Hill's butthole, I guess. We've crawled out. We're like on the butt cheek, I would say. We're on the butt cheek of Hill. And get more and like if they can pass it.
She's lying.
fucking gone. Just fucking die. You should be dead. Why aren't you dead? I've hit you so many times. Oh my fucking god. Oh, I forgot to breathe. I got so many pork chops. If only the piglins took that. Oh my god, they don't even move their legs. They just kind of scoot around like a tank, don't they? That's really weird. Oh god damn it. Okay, fine. Get it over with. Come on.
Yeah.
At least I got the first hit, you son of a bitch.
Yeah.
Thankfully, I haven't seen any, you know, what's yet, you know. How much I love them.
Yeah.
Don't know how to
jump! Jump!
I don't know if there's a safe way to like mine down and try to explore. Let's see.
Yeah, we're gonna get some red grass.
I'm gonna try to like tunnel down a little bit. Nope.
Do it. Die!
I can't. It's just a giant fucking floating island. With nothing but lava underneath.
That's funny.
How the hell did I get down?
Get down and boogie.
I gotta fill that hole so I don't die. How the hell do I fucking get down to explore? Like, that's the roof of the nether here. Like, jeez. First I was way down in the ass crack, now I'm in the fucking ear of the devil here. I don't want to be this. Okay. Ow. Oh my god, I'm thinking so hard. Okay, that's good. At least I know, like, that's how to get to the ceiling. Maybe make a safe way down so I can take this route in the future. Keep reading. Still the Crimson Forest, that's just the lower end. Like, it just goes up, it's like four fucking layers. This is one of the biggest ones I've ever seen. Like, why can it never be a blue one? The blue ones are my favorite. I don't like the red ones that much. No, I can never fucking spawn inside of a blue one. It's always gotta be a red one, and I have to deal with the fucking pumas.
Yeah.
I would much rather deal with Endermen and shit than them.
Yeah.
Can I jump down now?
No.
I'm getting close. I just want to make it safe so I can just use it in the future. Little observation platform. Maybe. I'm gonna build, like, in the nether eventually.
Do it.
No way I keep getting that. Great. I got so confused as to what I was doing. That's true.
What is that?
That was a zombie fight pigmen. Yeah, you have the piglins and then you got zombie versions. Just fuck off over there, you fucking ass.
Yeah.
Just let me get a little spot. Oh, and fuck off with you, you fucking ass.
I wanna play.
Oh, and you brought your fucking friend to the party too, didn't you?
Sure did.
Y'all always have to come in pairs.
Always.
I guess we're just gonna go this direction.
We gonna slam?
On the tower out. Raiding him. What the fuck? I should be raiding him, but I don't have a fishing pole. I didn't know the zombies could raid them. That's... Oh, hello, buddy. See? And look at... That's a baby! He wants to be my friend! Where did the zombie one go? Wait, did we hallucinate? That was crazy.
I did see that.
I didn't know the zombies could raid them. I knew they could raid each other and, like, the babies could raid them. I know, I love you so much. You're so cute, but I don't... Wow, babies, well, no. I don't have the necessary things to make you my forever friend. Oh, and I have to have a saddle, too, goddammit. And I have saddles, too.
One side's blue, the other side is red.
What did you say?
I forgot.
Some people tasting?
Yeah.
What the fuck?
People meat.
Why are we talking about that?
That's people meat.
What's people meat?
That.
This?
Yep.
Hopefully not.
Boy, hamburger helper.
That was just like ugly red roll. You can't be that.
You better chop off your grandma. Oh, there she goes.
Fall in.
Hmm?
So it's about to fall in.
Just crouch, it'd be fine.
Only if it's a magma cube.
But it's not. You're screwed!
A piglin bastion or what? I don't know. I think they look like zombies. Oh my god, I'm so excited. My health is gonna fill up. That's a good find. They got good fucking loot in there. You just have to make sure that they don't see you. If they see you touch their shit, they will fuck you up. But if like you're sneaky and shit, you're good. Oh, I've never read it in Milano before. Scared to move.
You're not even healing. Oh, there it goes.
It takes a while with Braid.
Braid? Bebop is not pleased.
I forgot they say my name. They sound like they're singing Bree.
That's what I thought they were doing. Holy shit.
I was so drunk when like I was first playing this. And I heard that, I was like, what the fuck?
That was weird.
So far as the piglins know, I am their best friend. I'm totally not gonna steal their cultural relics and heritage. I never realized before, but it almost looks like little skulls. The texture on the black stone. It's the best way to break into this bitch.
Word or not seen?
I don't think they care if you walk around, it's just like if you...
Do they see it?
Yeah, they see you opening their chests and shit, that's when they get mad. Let's do it here, I guess.
What's going on here? Hello there, Frank. see you do this.
I don't think they care if you walk around. I think it's just like if they you open the chest, that's when they get on.
Just the chest, that's it.
Yeah, they see you touching their shit, that's when they're like, hey, they're... Or when you're stealing their gold. Hey, that's Gilded Blackstone. They'll get mad if I touch that. I don't think they're seeing it, so... Yeah, they say my name. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
I shall give you power juice.
What was that?
This could go really good or really bad. I'm just letting you know right now.
I think there's someone in there with you.
Huh?
I think there's someone in there with you. I just heard a weird sound.
Maybe. I guess I don't need the sticks. I'd rather take the black stone. Which I didn't know I wasn't picking that up. I didn't know I was still crouching. This black stone, thank you. Especially the gilded black stone. We'll take that back to the bee temple.
Oh, bee.
Seeds. Alright, I broke through. Instead of just a black butthole, Bee Jesus can have a black a golden black butthole. It's gonna look amazing. It's gonna be a sparkly golden black butthole. Don't mind me, I'm not touching any of your stuff. I was totally thinking of stealing that gilded blackstone, but maybe I should.
And you really are like that, I bet.
What?
Don't ever steal anything else, Nick. I'm like, hey, we're gonna steal this, is this okay?
You came from, sir. Sir, there's some construction going on. I know you didn't get the memo, but I know. Go back up the stairs, sir. I want to steal this stick really bad. Don't make me make a box around you. I totally fucking will.
He's like looking right at you.
He's daring. Like, I'm technically not supposed to. Oh, no. Fuck. You stay in there. And I don't know what to do with you. Just go over here.
Yeah, I'll smarted you.
Okay, yeah. Just sleep. Good. Where are y'all coming in at?
We blocked one of them already.
We have like a little. Ooh, I hear a fucking gas. They're coming in like up here.
I don't think so.
And I think that's all the fucking entrances. I'm pretty goddamn sure. Unless one's gonna pop his head around the corner and be like, oh?
Well, that's what they've been doing for a while. It's just,
I haven't.
What is that?
I hear a gas. I don't see anymore.
Hurry the hell up.
So I think I can do this.
Look around.
I didn't turn into I didn't get it, it just broke.
Uh oh.
They didn't see me. Okay, I'll let them out. They can go about their poopa business or whatever the hell it is, whatever the fuck it is they do. Hello.
There's two of them.
They were making out in there.
I don't think they had a choice. You're like, push him right in there.
Not suspicious at all.
No. He doesn't walk in front of you.
Let's see what else we can find. Oh, I want that lantern. I can make it.
You don't want it?
I don't think they care if you do that. They only... My inventory's
full. Somebody came over my house and broke my levy. Pretty pissed.
Yeah, they don't care if you do that. They only care if you touch something with gold in it or you open their chest. Like, now I remember. Yeah, like, they'll get mad when you open a chest even when it's yours because they'll automatically claim it as theirs. Okay, so...
No.
I'm here now. He got up there, so how the fuck do I get up there? Not touch the ones with the gold in it. I have a better way, sir. Like, you totally should have done this.
Who's that? He's like, what's that? I want you to follow
I don't
me.
Care. Oh, he...
He went down.
He almost died. They're gonna die if they don't get off my ass. I love these building blocks. I don't remember how to make them.
Steal them.
I have to clear out my inventory a little bit if I'm gonna do that. Definitely gonna take some of this with salt, fuck yeah. Oh, it's my song.
Yeah.
I love this song. I'm so happy you gave it to me by finally naming it the name it deserves. Soul. Nobody else can have it. It's my soul. I can listen to it, but they can't have it.
What's that?
Oh, this is my soul. I love to build with my soul. Like, I'm totally gonna steal this. Like, I need this for our house. This is gonna be on our house. Like, fuck their house. This is gonna be on our house. And then I'm gonna take the and I'll yeah, I'll take these bricks too, that'll look good too. So this is the only happy song you've ever done. You did it for me. I can't believe it. I also can't believe that this is a happy song to you. I just hear a goat. My stones.
Yep. I heard it.
Oh fuck, that's a fucking ghast.
What's a ghast?
It's those giant ghost things I don't like that I complain about all the time. I'll come back and get that because I got all the way over here. I'm at the top now almost.
Open it now.
I can still open it, they just can't see. I'm gonna make sure they can't see. They can't, okay.
I'll laugh and see it.
Oh, nice. Oh, I don't really need the leather. I'll ditch that. Nether! That fucking ancient debris! Holy shit! Oh, and bone blocks? That's fucking nice. Look at the gold, fucking blocks of gold. Hell yeah. You can have my shitty shit. I don't fucking want it. You can have
my shitty shit. My shitty
shit. 3 blocks of bone. Oh my god, that's so much bone meal. And fucking ancient debris. Hell yeah. That was a fucking cash money find. Fuck you, piglins.
Mahaha.
That was worth it. Wow, that was very cash money and profitable right there. That made everything worth it. Ancient debris is the rarest thing in the game, I think. Or I think it is now. Or emeralds technically are. Ancient debris is the most powerful thing. Wow, they got... I found the piglin's gold! I'm gonna steal it from him. Oh no, I'm gonna steal it! I'm gonna take that and I'm gonna rebuild it at home at the bee temple.
That'd be cool as shit.
Oh! This is gonna go so bad.
Man, this was the last time we saw this place.
I am getting way in over my head now. Oh, I wanna come steal all this fucking basalt. I wanna steal all these bricks too. This is gonna like be our house. Cool. Nice little lava fountain. Looks very nice. The bridge here is some shoddy craftsmanship.
Which is you.
Excuse me. They're on guard, but they have no reason to be mad. They're like, hey, bitch, you're in our territory, right? Like, you should be scared. Like, we are watching you.
They're
just trying to psych you out. And they have psyched me out. That's why I'm a little chicken shit and I'm doing this, so they can't see me, because I don't want to fight this full fucking bastion. Shitty craftsmanship, oh my god. Alright, I'm pretty sure they can't see me because it's dark in here now. Oh wait, this is the original one. God damn it. That's all the chests I've found so far? Alright, I'm gonna leave some of this so I at least know I've been here.
Good idea.
How do I get over there? Ah! Yeah, I know. That was close. Doing in here? Is this technically a scarlet, a fucking red forest?
Yes.
Uh-oh. Pickaxe is gonna die.
What do we do?
Hopefully it doesn't die before we're done raiding this place.
Keep doing that.
Shove them off the edge. Just whack them with the sword and they'll be right on the edge. I'm so scared. I didn't mean to do that.
Oh, say, whoa!
No!
Piss me off.
So close. So close.
I can still work in it.
It, they don't care. Sounds like some kind of weird fetish. That sounds like somebody else's weird fetish. You can touch it, but don't let me see it.
No, wait, I was just looking at it because it looks like they tried to make their own Jesus right there, their own bee Jesus. Like, it looks like it.
Yeah, I can see it. How are you gonna do this?
I'm still working on it.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. I'm still working on it. I'm getting there. I'm gonna steal it. I'm taking this shit home.
Comes to your town, they're like, wait a minute, man, I know that thing.
Stealing all their cultural treasures here.
You're watching it, you know what's going on.
What
the fuck? See? What is that?
It's a ghast! Despawn, go away. Go away, I don't want to deal with your bullshit. No thank you. Go away. Just please despawn. Ah, more weed, I'm tweaking out. Need more weed.
Give me the drugs, ma'am. Give me the drugs.
I don't need, like, I'm pulling a heist here. I don't want to deal with this added bullshit.
They saw you, right?
No, the gas did.
Oh, man, I thought the pigs were coming down to get your ass. I'm like,
ooh. Oh, is it? Gas spawn, like right where I was working. I think he's gone now, luckily.
Surprise, motherfucker!
Ooh.
What?
I was trying to figure out if I was crouching and I ran up the edge. It scared the shit out of me.
Don't do that!
If you hear anything that sounds like a cat, tell me.
I've been hearing that all day.
In the game?
Yeah. Focus on this one first.
I know. That's cool. I need it. Fuck you, Magma Cube. I see you. I'm in here now. I'm doing this.
I'm coming.
church is covering up the gold, and they're not even thinking about it. Like, that looks suspicious. I wonder what she's doing.
Suspicious at all.
Was she just sitting there watching? Good. What the hell was that?
Back in the queue, just don't. Well, I don't think it laid in back. They probably died from fall damage, though. Running out of books.
Maybe you take the bottom and move it to the top. The bottom blocks. And then this moves to the top.
Done.
Oh, okay.
I almost got it to where they can't see it.
Someone knocks down the wall. Hey, where's our gold go? The gold's disappeared.
I'm pretty sure they can't see it now. Just being cautious.
One more.
We really like how to do it on this site. So much work to steal this shit.
Hey, you want it. You gotta earn it.
I do want it. Yeah, they cannot see me now. And now...
Kurt, I might be hiding around here somewhere.
That would suck if they spawned in after I did all this fucking work.
I would say a little bit lower. Yeah, a little bit too high up there.
What's that? Oh, no. Okay, get rid of that shit. That's not good. It's okay, they're not gonna get it back once I've stolen it. For the bees!
Yeah! How do you get out?
Very carefully. Even one of these wolves is gonna steal the shit too.
There's gold right there. So you forgot the gold?
That shit is.
Oh, it's up above your head looking down.
Smooth quartz slab. Okay. I'll take it. I already got the gold on this shit now. Hey, I'm back for the mushrooms. They're right by the portal entrance. Why is it not picking that up? There we go. Heist of the century. Now, where do I go?
Gotta go to that blue thingy.
Are you done with the Bastion? You wanna go check out the Soul Sand Valley?
Never been there.
Okay. We do know where it is. We can come back to
what,
it.
Is it snow or something?
It's fire.
A blue thing?
That's soul fire.
A blue thing?
Yes. I just gotta figure out a good way to get over there.
Make a blockage going down.
They really have stairs on this goddamn thing, do they? It's just the zombie ones up here. hits you. Fuck, how that flips you, I get down. I don't want to mine down because my pickaxe is getting low. To steal that gold, that was awesome.
That was pretty sweet.
Greatest haste of the century. I guess this is fire themed, huh?
We'll say.
Hello, bulb.
How come we can't bring those one? We should bring those guys one.
The zombie pigment? Mm-hmm. Oh my. There's a lot of gas. Oh my god, there's two of them above them. What were you saying though? I think you can. They just kind of chill out. They usually come through the nether portal and chill out until they die or respawn. Or despawn. Oh yeah, they can get down from here. They can get down from here real easy. Just no more gas, please. No more gas. Shit to deal with them. I don't want to deal with you either, you little bitch.
Heard it.
Oh no. Yeah, that's a slow Sam Valley. I just get to a spot where I can drop down. Oh, don't you shoot at me. Don't you shoot at me.
Who's shooting at you?
The gas. I don't see him. I'm just gonna keep going. Until they hit land. Holy shit. I think they spawn a lot here, unfortunately. And skeletons spawn here too. Hello. Okay, I'm down. We walk really slow. Holy shit. This is the Soul Sand Valley. It's very nice. They have bones and stuff. I'm gonna die.
Aww.
Very nice, but it's very dangerous. Especially if you don't have the fucking enchantment on your boots so you can walk fast. Well, my inventory was full anyway.
True.
But I got 18 gold. Wow. That's pretty fucking good. That's a lot of gold.
What are you gonna do with it?
Just make a giant pile in front of the bee temple and offer it to bee Jesus.
Put gold on Earth, son. Huh? Put gold on Earth.
This is going in our place, all this blackstone stuff. Of iron ones as replacements until I find more diamonds. Mm. What type of iron?
Lost iron?
Yes, I did.
What the?
I think I just had one left. But I guess I better go mine diamonds real quick with what I got left in my pickaxe. I didn't know I was in such dire streets.
How did he get out?
That's a wandering trader. What does he have? Lily of the Valley, Mushroom, Bone Meal. Just give me your leashes, please. And then you can die and give me your leather.
If you want something, you gotta kill him.
Yeah, I gotta go mining real quick because holy shit. Oh my god, there's more in the mine. What the fuck?
That's hilarious.
They're fucking everywhere, I told you. They're like rats.
Llamas over here, llamas over there. Llama, llama, llama,
llama, llama. Hopefully it doesn't take forever. Well, I guess I'll do this for a little bit and go... Well, that's a whole nother adventure.
That was.
I wish we could continue it. I just need diamonds. Yeah, ow. I wasted them on the boots that I didn't even fucking need. I should have just made all gold armor. It was stupid.
Now I die.
Let's see a little bit about mining in 2.3. Where's my entrance to my stupid mine? I don't even remember. It's been so long since I've done it. Oh, here it is. The mine.
Do you mind?
This way.
What are we doing again?
I was going that way. I guess I'm already going this way. Mining for diamonds.
Really?
At least for a little bit. Where was the last place I was? This mine is crazy.
This is your mine. This is my mine. These are our mine.
Something's going on. Direction.
You just passed it.
Did I?
I did.
I'll move this way. I'm going like this. Hopefully getting lucky and maybe only putting like 2 seconds into it and finding diamonds. I probably won't be that lucky though. Hopefully I am. Probably not. This is how you look for diamonds now.
Crazy.
But no, I'm fucking out.
Here. Way out.
Unless I can find those nuggets again, unless I've used it. Make lava. It back into an ingot.
There goes lava.
I know.
There goes lava. It's getting closer.
It'll stay over there.
No, it won't. It's lava.
Find something. I think I was so close to death.
I was about to say, like, wait a minute, did you say your axe is gonna break?
Yeah, that's why I ran down here to come look for shit real quick, because I'm like, holy shit, I don't have diamonds, I need, like, iron.
What's that?
Redstone, I don't need it right now.
Redstone.
That's for electricity stuff, but I'm not doing that stuff right now. In the future, maybe, but now, no. Hit it. hurt. Maybe a couple of minutes. Maybe something if I don't mind anything soon. We'll just go back up and do some other stuff. But holy shit, we should take this bad, you know?
How bad did it feel?
Teleporting back into the house. Yes, I did.
Where the gold gonna be? Should pick her gold right there.
That's gonna be something different. And my axe is gonna die. Oh my god.
Thank you.
it. It's an ugly swan that I don't really care about. Hello, Mr. Parrot. I'll take this still. So I'm probably gonna take this down anyway. It's just... for the sake of I can see this. It's kind of unsightly like this. actually have this old looking mace.
No pants on.
Uh-huh.
We have no pants on.
I have pants on.
Mm-hmm.
I totally have pants on.
Exactly.
I have pants on.
Oh, ma'am.
Oh.
What are you doing?
You said I didn't. I was proving everyone had pants on.
Thank you. fucking house.
I know, I
with a mustache.
That. I have to fix that. I gotta put a belt on it or something so it doesn't look like that.
What?
Couldn't help it.
Holy shit. You just killed your partner. Now Sigma. Drink this water with my pinky in the air. Oh my god, it's delicious. Use the gold! Use the gold, man! Use.
I'm getting there.
Look at his beard. Even Doug's like, hey, nice job.
It's a chicken.
Huh?
It's a chicken.
Oh. He even said thank you.
You taking the advice from the chicken?
He said something nice and he was.
What do you think he said? For all you know, he could have pissed me out and said I was a piece of shit.
He is now.
See, like I said.
He was saying nice things like, pfft. Fuck you.
Come on, put dirt around this and then I'll flower those. And I'll just come along here to trap doors and like have the pumpkins or watermelons. I think that would look cool.
I see the gold.
To like scream because I'm on camera.
Yeah,
I forgot what I was doing.
We don't hurt people.
It's enough for now. If you do any more, I'll scream. I try not to scream. You can do more later. That feels like fun. Oh, thank you. That would like make too good a TV, I think. No, I will scream. No, I was already biting my tongue.
Ah!
It's really tender. I almost want to start like a little balcony there right now. entrance else. Between the two windows.
That's how it looks. I don't know. You say no, it also goes up.
Upstairs. I could get you in now. You love it. Nobody tells you when to go to bed. You eat all the ice cream.
You don't eat anymore.
You're going to kill it. All day, all night. It's like an angel. Stones. Thank you.
Alright, guys, we're calling off. We'll do more of this later. If you want to join us also on YouTube, it's the same name, Neon Odyssey Gaming. It's on YouTube as well. So we'll do more games later. Alright, happy hunting, everyone. Latest.
Yeah, hit the escape key on the keyboard.
Damn it. Where's the...